1964, Aqueduct Racetrack. It is the 52nd running of the Aqueduct Handicap. The field of five in post-position order is Delta Judge, 116 pounds, John L. Rotz aboard. Sidam, 119 pounds, Braulio Baez is the jockey. Kelso, 128 pounds, Valenzuela aboard. Uppercut, 116 pounds, the jockey John Sellers. And Gunbo, 128 pounds, Walter Blum aboard. Gunbo opens up a good lead on Kelso, who is in second. As they enter the stretch, Kelso will take the lead. Gunbo battles to the end, but Kelso prevails. Now watch the stretch run of the 1964 Aqueduct Handicap.